guys. Just gonna make a quick video, at least 30 seconds or a minute, on how to make the banana bong. Get stained on that shit, you know what I mean, man? Show you. You need a fucking knife, of course. And you need a banana. What I would've done, I just chopped mine off the head from the bottom. Now you get a pan, right? And then you push the pan in one hole right here, right? Push it in like this. And then you push it in more. Get it. Or the end. Push it in. And then after you keep doing it for at least 2 minutes and then you blow it up. Make sure you can feel the air coming out and stuff. But you can even hear mine properly, I don't know. And then after that, you get a crane piece if you have one. Crane piece. They're only $2 in the shop. I'm gonna put mine in. I'm gonna make my whole bit over there. You take one, you make it so big for the crane piece. That's just a pipe. You blow it out, what? So now my hole is big enough. Not my hole, but banana hole. Check this out. So my crane piece already in. And now all I have to do is get the crane piece, put some lid in it. Put some weight in there. There you go. And then you just drop it in the banana. There you go. Oh, just grab my lighter. Hold on a second, I'll show you if it's actually gonna work. Yep, I'm back now. There you go. Now, I'm just gonna lie and say the word, hopefully. Did fucking work, I gotta stay. Let's go, one more time. Thank you for watching. Follow me on Twitter, you know what it is. It's your boy Reezy, aka Kush Baby, motherfucker. Peace out. More beat coming soon, stay training, nigga. You feel me? Only me?